Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is VPhoneGAGA. I am Pawan. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how we can setting up our GLTOOLS application to VPhoneGAGA application and how we can use fake GPU and also high FPS modes on VPhoneGAGA application without having and facing any of errors. So you can use these settings for any game like Free Fire or PUBG. So let's see how we can do this. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me. Okay friends, now you need to download the applications which I've added to the description of this video. If you don't know the downloading and installing process of these applications and how to import the applications into this VPhoneGAGA application, you can refer my previous tutorial that I added to the description of this video. Then I'm going to run this VPhoneGAGA application. When it came to here, you can see my previous and original device info are here. And my GPU is Qualcomm 1 and also is Adreno 506 GPU, and also my phone model is here, and also this is my DPI and everything are here. So now I'm going to change this everything with the power of VPhoneGAGA application. First of all, you need to install GLTOOLS application because of we are going to get our settings from GLTOOLS application to import these settings into the VPhoneGAGA application. So when it came to here, you will be needed some data access because of this application requires data access. If you can't turn on the data access, you can refer my previous tutorial and turn on the data of your VPhoneGAGA application. Then you need to open any game or application. Now when it came to here, you need to scroll down and find this option called select values from a template option. In here you will be able to see lots of GPU and CPU infos. Now in here you need to select any GPU. Now I'm going to select another version of GPU because of I need to let you know the changes of my CPU info. So I'm going to use Samsung S20 device info. Now my GPU vendor is RM1 and also my GPU model is Mali G77. So I'm going to copy this one and I'm going to enter these settings into VPhoneGAGA application directly. Open this SYS settings option. In here you will be able to find option called phone model. Then you need to select this GPU info option. Now you need to click on this renderer option and paste your GPU renderer. Again, as you can remember, my GPU vendor is ARM. Now I need to select that one too. So we have successfully changed our GPU info. Then I can change my device info too. Now I'm going to use Note 8 settings here. Then you need to click on save icon. Now click on restart later option. If you want to use another device info here, or you need to get the device info from GLTOOLS applications, you can use that settings too. Again, you need to go to this select a value from template option and you can find and use another device info from here, and you can paste that settings one by one, but I'm not going to change that settings. I'm going to use GLTOOLS settings, sorry, VPhoneGAGA provided settings. And also other than that, you can use this high FPS mode too. I'm going to use maximum version of highest FPS. Now I can restart this VPhoneGAGA application and see whether my changes are applied or not. Okay guys, our VPhoneGAGA application is successfully restarted. Then we can open our CPU application and check whether our changes are applied or not. So when it came to here, you can see our GPU vendor is changed and also renderer is changed. Now again, when it came to here, our phone model is changed and also every settings are working fine. And also I can use this FPS counter too. So let's see whether our FPS counter is applied or not. You can see it's working on my screen. Let's we try to run this Free Fire application with these settings. So when it came to here, you can see I can use high resolution mode and canon shadow mode, and I'm using ultra graphic mode. Then you can use any filter here and high FPS mode too. So we can, let's we try to play another match and see whether what's gonna here with these settings. You can see high FPS mode is too working, but is somewhat slow. Actually, I'm not good at games because I have not played these games a long time. So thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join me.